Those are two for one.
Thank you.
Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, you got some cool stuff here.
Thanks.
My name's Bill. What's your name?
Sarah.
Oh, okay.
Do you live alone?
Yeah, just me and my dog, and actually my boyfriend lives here also.
Oh, okay, great. Is he here now?
No, he's on a business trip, but he'll be right back. I'm sorry, why do you want to know where he is?
Oh, I don't mean to offend you. I was just trying to make, like, small talk, you know?
Sure.
I really like your nail polish.
I'm going to be closing out. Thank you so much for stopping by.
I just really like your nails.
So I had this tag sale today, and this creepy guy shows up and starts asking me if I live alone. And then when I lie to him and tell him my boyfriend lives with me, he says, oh, is he home? So I made something up, and I said he's away on business, but he'll be home soon. Then he starts obsessing about my nail polish. I have this blue nail polish on, and twice he tells me how much he loves my nail polish. Isn't that creepy?
It's a good thing I'm not close to you. As you go through your tragedy, 'cause I'd only want you next to me. As you're headed into weather now, ocean view.
Hello? Is anyone there?